The Knowledge Library Daily Current Affairs, News Headlines 12th July 2024. Subscribe our channel for daily updates. National News. IMD predicts heavy to very heavy rainfall over Northeast India during next 2 days. Supreme Court postpones NEETUG hearing for 18th July. CJI Chandrachud inaugurates multi-facilitation center in Supreme Court. IMD forecasts heavy rain in Goa, Maharashtra, Gujarat and coastal Karnataka till 14th July. Existing district and referral hospitals converted into medical colleges will continue to receive funding from center. International News. Singaporean authorities seized over 600 kilograms smokeless tobacco. 7.0 magnitude earthquake strikes Sultan Kudrat province in Philippines. Incessant rains halt search for miners trapped under Indonesia landslide. Thailand Foreign Minister arrives in New Delhi for BIMSTEC Foreign Minister's retreat. Sports News. Wimbledon Tennis, Women's Singles and Mains Double Semifinals to be played today. Colombia defeat Uruguay 1-0 to reach Copa America 2-0-4 final. England advance to UEFA European Champions 2024 finals after 2-1 win against Netherlands. And Sriram Balaji Gonzalo Escobar advance to quarterfinals of Mains Doubles event at Bravo Open Challenger. Thank you and have a nice day ahead. Like, share and subscribe our channel.